I think it's raid part 7.
Could be six, could be seven, I forget.
I think it's 7.
Okay.
Anyways, welcome to a new raid video. Raid. Yeah, raid. Raid is a great game, raid.
This is how we raid.
Raid.
This is how we raid.
So, why do I need to do it again once it loads? Is there not any music here?
It's loading.
Loading a set, slow loading a set. Starting service. Entering the wrong one. Okay. No. Shop? What?
Still got 5.5 hours left.
Why?
Let me see something. Well, because. Oh, wait.
What?
And you still gotta wait 5 hours 31 minutes, because that was 20. It was 21 or 24 hours.
Wait, look at packs again. I just.
This one?
No, packs.
Oh, okay.
What is this?
1 day, 6 hours left. But, what's up the other place? Look at that.
Hey, where's our daily prize?
I think maybe over there on the far left where that red is. Progression rewards. I think we passed. We go here and see this red progression rewards. So you want 100% XP boost?
Yeah.
You want a rare skill tome?
Okay.
You want 20 gems?
Yeah. That gives that should give us 101.
And that's real.
Wait.
What's up?
I need to see something at the shop.
Okay.
At the bank? Nothing. Oh. How many more do we need for this? 7? Some more?
We have 120. That one's 270, so we need 100. 150, I think.
Okay. Could have been worse. Okay, so back to battle. Still have not unlocked Clan Boss. What does it say?
Only clan members can fight the clan boss. Join a clan now.
Okay.
Now you gotta find a.
Can I make?
Yeah, you could create a clan.
I'm going to create a clan.
What do you want your clan name to be?
I'll go
What's your clan tag?
Clan tag?
In primary language?
English.
Okay. Oh, 250 gems. I don't think you have 250 gems.
I don't.
Well, when you have 250 gems, you could create your own clan.
So I can fight the clan boss.
Yeah, you can also apply to join one of those other ones.
Okay, I'll try that. Okay.
So go like to join on any of those. Just put whatever. The clan can't accept any more applications.
And it seems like it's like that with every single one.
Yeah, it seems kind of weird.
Invitation? Okay.
Let me try something.
Okay.
I'm noticing that some of these have different clan powers and stuff like that. Green point, so.
Wait. I want my message to be
okay. Let's just try a few of them. Hey, anyone? Well, we applied. Now I guess whoever made the clan has to approve. I guess like the actual person has to get the application and review it and then decide if they're gonna let you in or not. So let's just apply to a few.
No. Okay, let's just wait.
See if we hear back.
Yeah, so there's some people need to be. Let me select my champion.
I'm noticing a red dot over on those three lines. I wonder if there's something else to unlock.
What three lines?
Over on the far left. Oh, never mind. That's the Amazon Prime thing.
Where do we get our daily reward? Well, how did we last get a...
Is it the treasure chest? Or is it that green bag? No, that's something else, right? Can you check what's index?
Where's the index?
Down there.
This isn't daily reward.
Let's go to the champions.
Champion.
There. And let's see. Can I see something?
Yeah.
I feel like sometimes when we did these, there was something new.
Wait.
Like for each person, there might be something new there for them.
Yeah. You can see. Why does this have an exclamation mark on it?
Try the other people. Most would you level up?
Well, he has no more skill. What does it say?
Increases magic ally attack in all battles by 30%. Let's check his artifacts. Oh yeah, he can get boost.
Actually, upgrade. Oh,
Can I see one? Mm-hmm. I was wondering. It's like, let's see, we go to your main dude here. We go to artifacts.
He has all the artifacts.
No, but I was looking at. Oh, that's just to minimize that. What was that set thing that we upgraded that one time?
What was it?
I don't know, it was like in the,
That's equipped. Artifact.
Well, right now he's on the one star weapon. Do you want to get him boosted up
one
to the
star
three
weapon?
Star? Yeah.
Common. What do you mean? There's a high chance he's upgrading. Medium. Okay, clearly that's not working. On me. I think we've upgraded. How do we get our daily?
Oh, there's 5 minutes. It's almost. Is it ready? With playtime rewards, like during one game.
Daily chance, but. Right, well, I'm gonna. We have 0 star. Okay. Sacred shards are the most powerful. Void shards are pretty cool. Then there's ancient shards, then there's the police one. All I need is one type of shard. I just need a shard. You know? But really, where do we get our daily prime?
What's in that treasure chest up there? Now it's glowing red. I don't know. Ooh, there you go. Oh, you've already taken the maximum.
Right, how's this? Very strange.
So it's campaign mission, clear stage 7 of Karak Castle on normal. And then maybe you'll get
I kind of want my daily prize. No one just showed up. Let's go to dungeons.
Dungeons, dungeons, and more dungeons.
What should we go to? Oh, I think Force Keep. Wait, we didn't beat stage 1 on Force Keep? No. Oh. Magic. He may need to top 7, but let's head to battle. One of our champions being level 7. Now, Overdue. He has a high level 4 reason. I use him in literally every single battle I have ever done in the entire year.
So he's just ranking up the XP.
Yeah, he has like the most experiments, the most XP out of everybody. Oh. Muted. So, could you please die? Die a little, but enough charger to get reborn. Like that much. Okay, let's just keep. I think I'm going to actually poison Skull Run. See, it's a one hit kill. It's deadly. Yo, that! Bag that. The Battle of the Archers! This is bad. We'd probably have for a lower HP if it wasn't for the shield. This is really bad. Get a shield on the health. The second body healed some damage there. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, damage. Damage is good. He probably has most experience. No, most XP. Because I've used him in every battle with my favorite champion.
Because he's a hero.
Yeah. Whoa. Well, have sword. So like the legs.
That's all I can reach.
Yeah. Pretty sure he can't heal. Whoa. I have a feeling this is dead. Yes!
Victory!
Next stage. That was pretty fun. I think. Okay. That's normal. I'm burning them to death. That took him out. First Bali! Second Bali! They couldn't even touch us! You can't touch us! Okay, I think that was her. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh no, they decrease or shield them. Oh, this is bad, really bad. Don't stop the wonder arrow. It's not cool. Yes, you must be dead. You're very dead. Don't want to see your face again. Never. No, nobody. Oh, now there's an ice effect. Yes, he's frozen. Ha ha, you're dead. He doesn't have any damage on him. So let's change that. sword them, then we can take her down. Oh, he is very stank. And finishing him off with that. Time for the boss. Like, have a lot of help. So, get their shield down. I'm currently focusing on getting their shield down. Oh, look at all those attacks. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we almost had her shield down. 2-0. Okay, let's go. Their shield is gone. Very stressful part of the current fight to get the shield down. Oh no. I think we're gonna do this. Oh yeah. That does a lot. Okay, everything is literally okay. Look at that health. Almost as you know. She's dead. Our only healer is dead. Dead serious? Dead. That's seriously dead. I will raid you! Ooh, that's cool. That should actually finish them off. Like this. See? I think we're gonna go for Fire Knight's castle. I'm just feeling lucky this time. You know, I'm feeling lucky. But he is no use to our occurring team. I'm going to replace him with Oh no, ice damage, that is not good. Ice damage is very bad. I normally have a sweat just getting through this first one, so yeah. Final Knight's castle is something unspeakably hard. It's very hard. Yeah, he's dead. He's very dead. He'll respawn though. Oh. My person with the most XP is probably the one that's going to survive. So, in most of our videos from down to one person, it's normally the ogre dude. So, yeah, he's not of experience. Okay, so this is where we have not gotten past. I have never fought in Fire Knight. Never fought in that boss. But maybe that will change today. Okay, I'm going to death. Just in case that she dies. Oh. I think we're gonna go for him. One hit. Him. So you. Okay. He's dead now. Oh, this is my first time fighting Fire Knight. Okay. Not a good start. See? Fire Knight is an insane boss fight! I will be dead! More HP. Less HP. Even more, less HP. Oh, yeah, we're dead. Well, at least for once I got to fight, finally. Well, he's a living nightmare. I think we can all agree. Like each one helps. If you start with this, you're dead. See? You're dead now. Oh no, we have more of them. The trolls. Can we troll the trolls? No. The trolls are trolling us. How do the trolls troll us? Dead, yes. Be dead. One hit KO. Well, let's get a... Yes. What? This is just like a boss. Here comes the actual boss. See, he looks intimidating. Is that all you need for a boss? For him to be intimidating? Oh, right! I need higher level champions to take him on. Hey, you still gotta try. Okay, we have hardly any damage on him, but I feel like we have. Well, no, we don't even have to have health. Ooh. Hopefully, she's healed. And now he's going to make me. We do hardly any damage to him. It's just unfortunate. Okay. Ready to die. Okay. Jeez. Okay, I think we have a decent amount of damage on him now. But we hardly do any damage to him, which is kind of starting to lead to our downfall problem. Okay. What? Oh! Boss. Please. Just please. Die. So much health. All that bad stuff. Yeah. Wait, are we just gonna do this guy? You know what? I'm taking him down. So I'm here. Yeah. Okay, we are pretty good. Just gonna take him out. And I'm going. Let's kill him. See it? Oh. Fire versus ice. Who wins? Whoa, we have to. This is epic. Heal ourselves. Give us enough health to sort of hold down the tank. We're dead. We're still not ready. Hmm. Minotaur 5.
Oh!
Fine! The sheet. I'm just trying to
take.
What? You are literally at zero health. He's at zero. They can even touch. Oh, my. A few more. Forgot about it. Feel me. How could I forget? Yeah, here. Finish she up this one. Their mana guy. How do this? Okay. Oh, right! Massive damage. These guys are just annoying, so I want to take him out. Once. And, yep, he's dead. He's dead. Okay. And Warden. What? Okay, I'm just trying to take them out. Okay. It's massive. Oh no. Okay. She's gonna die. Hey. Got on to her low health. So we should take a bundle. Did I join a clan for once? Did I? Okay, don't know what's going on there. Okay, so I did join the clan. I want to fight the clan boss. I'm going to battle the clan boss today. Okay. Clan boss. Here I come. This is insane. I never thought. I didn't think it would be that. Wow, he has a lot of health. He's going for a massive damage on the actual boss and no longer. So, yeah, he has a lot of health. Please. He takes hardly any damage from our attacks. Hardly any. But hey, this is something. Something that doesn't happen every day. I didn't think it would be today. Actually, fought clan boss. So now this is available because now I guess I joined the clan. Sweet. Let's go and train up my team somewhere. Oh! I have good news! Two good news!
What's that?
I joined the clan and I fought the clan boss!
Oh, sweet! There you go!
I fought the clan boss, but I died!
Oh, well, it's better to have fought and lost than to never have fought at all.
I just really wanted to fight it.
Yeah.
I didn't really aim for winning. I knew that I couldn't really win.
Yeah. Well, you were very brave.
But hey, it was actually kind of fun. So, I'm literally insane. This is a bad idea. I know, it just performs better way. Let's see what my team can do on auto. Resist the poison! He didn't resist the poison. He couldn't resist the poison. This is an auto. So I'm just going to be watching this. Oh, it healed. Okay. But look at those. No, I'm not doing this. Oh, look at how much poison he has. And now he's dead. Why are they not coming for him? Oh. Wow. There's no way we're doing this. Watch. I can now fight the client boss. Now see this?
Yeah. Oh, sweet.
Look.
Unlocked.
Yeah, but I only have one key. I'm going to fight the clan boss.
Okay.
Look at him. It's just the boss.
Oh, straight to the boss.
Yeah, it's the clan boss. And I can do it because I've joined a clan. So, yeah, it's pretty hard, boss. Look at how much damage we do, even with the death skull. I don't does oh, more damage.
Smokes. What's even, up with his stomach?
I don't know.
Sweet.
It's a boss fight. What else is there to say? Called Clan Master. Mom! I think I'm gonna just go ahead and so. Oh. 11 damage dealt. Wait, what does it say?
It says 11. Okay, like 11,000 damage dealt.
Okay, that's not that bad. But now we have zero keys. That puts us mean that we need more keys to fight more clan boss. Oh. We have 4 lightning bolts. 4. So I'm going.
What about those like gold coin things?
What if I? The clan, and let me show you how I know that I joined this clan. Press clan. Look. I'm in a clan.
Oh, sweet. Alba Goo Broth.
Use 100% of the energy. Use the Fire Knight. I actually fought Fire Knight.
Really?
Yeah. Beat
there you go.
The uncle. Pretty bad. beat a spider. Who's the demon lord? Oh, I think that's actually the final boss. I'm going for buying at the market. Get XP in the pit. Level up champions, upgrade skills. Sell strong artifacts. Ascend champion. Upgrade an artifact. Fail. Artifact. Upgrade on arena points. Earn medals. Earn champion XP. So I'm going to dungeons. I'm going to go all the way to Dragon Lair. Oh, okay. I think I have a decent team. I'm going to try. You be not stopping me from dragging thee. Why am I talking like this? Why did I stop talking like this? Okay. You have to die. You are dead. Oh! Thunder arrow! I beat him, I do something. I think I get something. Okay. Two tricks. Two more attacks. You die. Yeah. I said be gone. Ready for the dragon. You can see he's charging up his fire. Boss. Die too. Oh no. Of damage on him. Wait, he has poison. Oh no, he has poison. That's a poison attack. This is good. This is not good at all. I think this is the most damage we have ever gotten on this. Poison. This is bad. This is very very bad. No, this isn't good. Oh no. Okay, this is no good. It's gonna burn us to a crisp. Okay, this is the most damage we've ever gotten. For sure.
It is almost 1 hour.